once they come up with one of the prototypes of the lounge chair, Charles and Ray asked a movie producer, a friend of theirs, to come over to the Eames office and bring a bunch of scripts because he had to read some over the weekend. And when he fell asleep reading the script, they knew they were kind of on the right track. There are other things where success is more dramatic, but with comfort, that's success.